Physical features of India. India is a country of vast geographical extent with a total area of 3.28 million square kilometer, and she stands as 7th largest country in the world. India accounts for about 2.4% of the total land area of the world. The longitudinal extent of India stretches from 68 degrees 7 minutes east to 97 degrees 25 minutes east, and the latitudinal extent from 8 degrees 4 minutes north to 37 degrees 6 minutes north. Its north-south extent from the northernmost point, Indira Kol, which lies in Kashmir to Kanyakumari, is 3,214 kilometers, while its east-west width from runoff Kutch to Arunachal Pradesh is 2,933 kilometers. Away from the main land of India, the southernmost point of the country, Indira Point, lies in the Andaman and Nicobar Islands and is located at 6 degrees 45 minutes north latitude. India is endowed with most diverse physical features ranging from mightiest Himalayas to low-lying coastal plains. Now, let us have a look on the physical features of India. The Northern Mountain Wall or the Great Himalayas. Himalayas stretch for a distance of 2,400 kilometers from the Indian Gorge in the west to the Brahmaputra Gorge in the east. The width ranges between 200 kilometers in Arunachal Pradesh to 500 kilometers in Kashmir. Geographically, Himalayas are divided into Trans-Himalayas, the Great Himalaya or Himadari, the Himachal or the Lesser Himalayas, the Shivaliks and the Purvanchal Hills. Trans-Himalayas. Trans-Himalayas, which are north to the Great Himalayan Range, are called the Tibetan Himalayas because most of these ranges lie in Tibet. The Zaskar, the Ladakh, the Kailash and the Karakoram are the main ranges of the Trans-Himalayan system. The Great Himalaya or the Himadari. This range, lying to the south of Trans-Himalayas, is the northernmost of all the Himalayan ranges and is the loftiest and most continuous mountain range of the world. Himachal or Lesser Himalayas. Himachal or Lesser Himalayas are running almost parallel to the Great Himalayas in the north and the Shivaliks in the south, and the ranges are less hostile and more friendly to human contact. Shivaliks. The Shivaliks comprises the outermost range of Himalayas. Overlooking the Great Plains, this chain of hills runs almost parallel to the Lesser Himalayas for a distance of about 2,400 kilometers from the Porvar Plateau to the Brahmaputra Valley. Purvanchal or Eastern Hills. The Purvanchal or Eastern Hills are called so because they are located in the eastern part of India and run in the shape of a crescent with its convex side pointing towards the west. These hills extend from Arunachal Pradesh in the north to Mizoram in the south. The Great Northern Plains. The Great Plains of North India are formed due to depositional work of three major river systems, namely the Indus, the Ganga and the Brahmaputra. The plains account for 2,400 kilometers of length and width ranges between 150 to 300 kilometers. Third, the Peninsula Plateau. The plateau of India is roughly triangular in shape with base coinciding with the southern edge of the Great Plain of North India and its apex formed by Kanyakumari in the southern extremity. The boundaries of plateau are surrounded by hill ranges on all the three sides. The Aravallis, the Vindhya, the Bharmar and the Rajmahal Hills mark the northern boundary, whereas the Western Ghats and the Eastern Ghats mark the western and the eastern boundaries respectively. Fourth, the coastal plains. The narrow coastal strip between the edges of the Peninsula Plateau and the coastline of India running for a distance of about 6,000 kilometers from runoff Kutch in the west to the Ganga-Brahmaputra Delta in the east is called coastal plains. the two coastal plains meet each other at the southern tip in Kanyakumari. Fifth, the islands. The Indian Territory includes a large number of islands, among which the Andaman and Nicobar Islands and Lakshadweep Islands are the major island groups. Andamans and Nicobar Islands are located in Bay of Bengal. These islands are composed of 265 big and small islands covering a cumulative area of about 8,249 kilometers. Lakshadweep Islands located in the Arabian Sea are basically coral islands. They are a group of 25 islands scattered about 500 kilometers southwest of Kerala coast. Most of the islands have low elevation and do not rise more than 5 meters above sea level. Their topography is flat and relief features such as hills, streams, valleys, etc. are conspicuous by their absence. 6. The Great Indian Desert. The Thar Desert, also known as the Great Indian Desert, is a large arid region in the northwestern part of the Indian subcontinent. It extends from the Satluj River in the north, Aravali Ranges on the east, Great Run of Kutch in the south, and by the Indus River on the west. By now, you must have witnessed the vast diversity our country exhibits through its physical features over a vast geographical outlay. The varied physical features have a marked effect on the lives of the people and have influenced the evolution of diverse culture in India.